Hope everybody can see this, but yeah, I've been having some troubles. Screen capture. Oops, nope. And that. Okay, let's get this started. I'm sorry if that didn't work. Still quite new at live streaming. Okay, I don't know how long I'll be streaming for, but I'll be here we are. Oop, can't type. There we go. Magma Cube, why? I'm currently on the Hypixel server. I'm just going to ambient hostile creatures. There we go. Yeah. Whoa. Smash Heroes. Cops and Crims, I'm going to try today. Whoa. It is a little. I'm lagging a little bit. Not many people are on, but there you go. Downloading resource pack. Yeah. So. Yeah, a lot more people are on this server right now than what I would love to be. There we go. Hopefully I'm in a game. Yeah, so, I'm hoping, sorry, I'm just grabbing a tissue, I'm fighting a cold right now, so, there we are. Yeah, I'm fighting a cold right now. Protect the bomb carrier and shoot any. Are you serious? This is awesome. Okay then, Siri just went off.
Lock and load.
Okay, it's left click to, right click. Right click. I thought it was it's left to load. Yeah, I'm sorry if it's laggy. I'm lagging even, and I'm on a good computer. Nope. disconnect. Yeah, it's a bit laggy right now. I'm hoping on... the 2nd of March, so next Wednesday, I can live stream Black Ops 3. So I'm hoping next Thursday I can live stream Black Ops 3 off my computer. I'm hoping. Single player, new, creative. Done. New World. BLO. So the seed for this is that. If you don't have a good computer, you can modify this. I have a good laptop, so I can hopefully run Amplified. And I can come in and tweak it if I need to. So I'm hoping next Thursday I can live stream Black Ops 3. I'm not sure, because it may or may not be here yet. It's coming from friggin' Chicago. Wow, I'm lagging. And I'm on a good laptop. Options, game, recreate. There we go. Yeah. There. Hopefully this works now. I just put it onto customized. Yeah, so... Okay, this version of Minecraft does not want to run. So, yeah, sorry I had to... There you go. I'm running the... There we go. Just trying to make that bigger. And, of course, it wants... It really wants me to sign in, so... That's right, really wants me to do it, so I will be Heck, I'm taking you guys with me. There you go. That's... Yeah. It really always... wants to... Oh, oops. There you go. I can't remember. There you go. I just had to change my password because it wanted me to. I'm like, great. So, I'm hoping I can live stream Black Ops 3 on Thursday for the PC. I got it because it was my birthday this last Sunday. Yay, there we go. So, that's my current skin. I'm actually going to mute that. Oh, I hate the game audio. Yes. Oh, yeah. Music, sound volume. There, back. Oh, wow, I can do... No. Back to game. Yes, that's where the lava is. Do I have... He'll probably be wondering why the heck I have diamond armor already. It's because this version of the game, when I started this, was just supposed to be like a test, game. So it wasn't really supposed to be anything legitimate. But I ended up just playing a lot, and basically... originally cheating myself in all this stuff so then I can just get a bunch of stuff before I yes so then I could actually start to play the game. Is this the way out? I can't even remember. I've been trapped down here for a while. So I am. I really need the 10. I really need that. I really need all my weapons. I need all my diamond gear. Wow! I fell from up there and it only took half a heart of damage. Yeah. So, yeah, that's why I hate caves, is because I always get trapped. No. Yeah, so... Ooh, okay, I almost jumped directly into lava. No. Slash... Yeah, so... I'm sorry you guys can't see any of that. I've just been... trapped down there for a while, so... Hopefully, I can play some Need for Speed for you guys. And... Yeah, so... Need for Speed I'm actually quite decent in. It is a little loud, so once I get in, I'll change it. Oh. I didn't see that area. Had a piece of gum ready. So, yeah. Give me a second. There we go. That still crossed my neck. Whatever. Give me a second. I'm just a little. Woo, God. Little big. Go. There we go. It's just a little big. And the audio is just a little loud. Oop. Page up. Oops, sorry. Page down. Page down. Up. Escape to drive. There we go. Sorry. Auto log alert. There we go. Still a little loud. Anyways, yeah. I normally don't play with the game audio on. That's just me. A lot of YouTubers I know who played this game, had game audio on. I'm sorry if you hear my voice a little just stuffy. I am fighting a cold right now, so that's the reason. So I am trying to get over it, but it doesn't want to go, so I'm stuck with a cold. I've been fighting it for a few days now. Yeah, so I'm going to see what car I can drive that's... Ooh. That's right here. If it's one I can drive, I'll be happy. Where is it now? Yes, this is. Yes, it is. This is the Marussia B6, I believe? Nope, B2. It's a good car. I've driven a lot in it already. So, wow, I'm a good driver. No, I just like to piss off the cops and stuff. Yeah, so, like I said, I'm hoping to stream Black Ops 3 on Thursday, but if not, it'll probably be next Thursday, so the 9th of, March. So, what I always do is wait for the cops to go past, and then I go. I just pull out like that, and not much would piss him off, like just a little tap would. And then just the cop tried to hit me. And then what I would also do, if I could, is hop cars, so then they can't find me. Well, they did. So anyways, yeah, so I'm hoping next Thursday, the 3rd of March, or the next Thursday, I will potentially be live streaming Black Ops 3. At the latest, that next Thursday. But I'm hoping it's the Thursday before the, that. So, yeah, I recently bought a few games for the PS3. They're older games, but still are awesome. I bought Minecraft for the PS3, Dirt 3, SSX, which I've played on the Wii years ago. I have also have Battlefield 4 on there. And no, I will not be live streaming any of those because I don't have a webcam, and B, just don't want to record that type of stuff at the moment. Yeah, so give me a second. I should really, me being smart, I should. Yeah, so anyways, yeah. There we go. I just moved it closer to myself. Okay, I can stream a little longer. I am going to my cottage later today, so I do have to I do have to leave in a bit to go to my cottage, but I have enough time to finish the stream. So yeah. So I won't be streaming up my cottage. A, because it's a cottage, and B, I have crappy internet up there, so. Yeah, I have Black Ops 2 for the PS3 as well. Black Ops 2 and I also bought Call of Duty Ghosts as well. For the PS3 as well. So, again, I won't be live streaming any of those yet until they're really cheap on Steam. So if you do want to buy Ghosts, or let's say you have a PS3 like I do and want to buy a 3 for your PS3, don't. But you have a good computer, buy for the computer, because with 3 for the PS3, it's multiplayer and zombies only. Yeah, so I found that out on Sunday. So I was originally wanting it for the PS3 because obviously it's a good system, I can do a lot of things on it. But it says multiplayer and zombies only. I'm like, oh, poo. And it's like $70. $69.99. And I'm like, I'm not paying $75 that gives me like half the game. Not even half the game. So I ended up not buying it. I ended up buying it for my PC. It was actually a little cheaper, too, because I didn't buy it on Steam, which I wish I did now, but I didn't. I bought it off of Amazon, and that was like $55. So I did that. So it's coming up from Chicago, which is the thing I don't like, but it is what it is. So I thought, okay, awesome, it'll be here Wednesday, right? That's what we originally thought. Nope, it's here next Wednesday, hopefully. Next Wednesday or the Wednesday after that. So, yeah. So, it's a big game. It's like 60 gigs. There's six discs, each have 10 gigs on it. So, if your computer does have a CD drive, you'll be waiting a while to play it. My computer doesn't, but it has, like a code, like almost like a barcode type of thing. So you just would have to enter that into Steam or something, and then you will install it, I believe. Either install it or download it, one of the two. So, yeah, I just love just whizzing through here in this Aerial Atom 8v8 500. It was free on Origin. I'm not sure about now, but after... whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow, that was close. Yeah. Can I do 300 on here? 250. Come on. Push 300 out of this thing. I think this thing could easily do 350. Well, not easily, but... Whoa. I hit a couple walls. Yeah, that's what happens. I am just going to quit right now to see if on the house. Yeah, it's still Need for Speed Most Wanted. So if you have an Origin account, I would recommend grabbing it now because it's still free. So that was this. No, I'll hop into some Windows 10. Yeah. Export? No. Yeah, so I'm hopping into this world. Whoa! That's a texture glitch. Wow. Yeah, they definitely been busy with the new update. So this is the new update 14.0. So yeah. I normally wait, is this my original? Yeah, wow, I was deep. Now, where's my... Oh, wow, I went deep, yeah. Yeah, so options... Yeah, just turn the music straight down. Oh, nope, I don't. So if you guys do want to play with me, it is Deathtrap 196 is what I... Yes, and they fixed that glitch too. They fixed that glitch. Whenever you moved from... creative into single player, or survival, you lose all your stuff in your inventory. So, yeah, they fixed it, so I'm happy. Yeah. Yeah, so, oh, oops. Options. Put back onto easy. Yeah, so. There we are. So we're at my house. That is basically like a trash pit. So let's say I'll actually demonstrate. Let's say I don't want to 6 leather. Just toss it in. Or let's say this flint. It's just gone. It's basically garbage, trash. So this all used to be stone, wood door. But again, wood. This, it used to originally just stop like no, up here was like all my like crafting and chests were over there. But wow, that's a weird lighting thing, but whatever. And then this was my enchanting and my bedroom. I still don't know what I'm going to do in here though. So I ended up making this whole area for like chests and junk and stuff. So yeah. So yeah, just yes, sorry. So again, this is, if you come in here, you'll see all my diamonds and stuff. Again, all this stuff was spawned in by creative because I wanted something that I could use instantly. So originally this wasn't here. I made it quite small. And then, oh, yay. Yeah, so then I made this down to an area that was just going to be for like trees and stuff, and that didn't really work. So like you can see here, I just have like some junk and something, and basically a wall of furnaces. Ooh. Yeah, that's nothing's in them, I don't think. Anyways, yeah, nothing's in them. And back here, there, I don't know what I'm going to do. I still need a lot more. Well, no, I don't need a lot of quartz. I have a lot of quartz still. So yeah, this is basically my base for everything. I don't have a brewing station yet. That's the only thing I don't have in here. Where's all my quartz? Yeah, here's all my quartz. I have a lot of yeah, netherrack, I can just mount into nether brick. So, yeah. Glowstone can go with. Yeah, where's my glowstone? I know I have more glowstone. Where are you? Ah, there's my glowstone. Yeah, so yeah. So if we come back up here, jump. I have to do something about that. And then yeah, I'm actually using my laptop, not my main computer. Computer, yeah. So you'll be seeing a lot of this. I'm currently in my basement because that's where my laptop is and all my streaming stuff, like my extra monitor I'm using to make sure the stream goes well, my laptop, my mouse, my everything, really. So yeah. Is it left shift? Yes. I hate, this is my house now. So like all you see is just like three beds if I have friends on the server. Like not much really. So yeah. Normally you're wondering like why are you running the length of the track? Because if I do it to where I was, the cart would just take off after me. Well, without me, so I ended up just saying, like, forget it. I hate how YouTube makes you use third-party streaming services like this to stream on their site, like on YouTube. Like, I thought, okay, you could just stream directly from YouTube, but you can't. So, we are in... Easy, perfect. Back to game. Yeah, so this is as high as what I could do in Minecraft at the moment, I think. To make sure I'm correct, I'm going to leave that world and go into this world. Whoa. Where's my obsidian? And then... Wow, they have... They still haven't, really done much with this update yet. So yeah, I'm going to build this as high as I can and see if I can light it. Because when I last checked, it didn't allow me to, but maybe with this update, it would allow me to. So yeah, yep, 128 blocks high. Yeah, you're like wondering why. Yeah, so in about a bit, I will, at 2 o'clock, I will cancel this, well, end the stream, because I have stuff I have to do for my cottage, like pack and do some other stuff, so. Here are 128 block. Yeah. Still doesn't allow you to. But if I do this. Oop, sorry. And then light it. I believe it has to be like. There. So, like, you can do portals like that, but. Oh, right. Still had the obsidian. Since obsidian is the... yeah. So I'm guessing if you really wanted to, you could make it like... Yeah, like that's too small. So like you would have to make it like that. And then do it. So I have three portals, roughly about the same size. Yeah. It sucks at the moment that you can't make them bigger, but hopefully in the future, they will. I could try to talk to them about making it bigger in PCE, like Windows 10, but wow, Siri's just going off. Yeah, but, like, you see the top one you can do, because that's what I have in my main world, one that we were just in. So, yeah, like, so then on Monday, I might stream again, but something a little different. It won't be Minecraft or anything game-related, it'll be, Photoshop-related, so... If you guys love Photoshop, I hope to see you guys there. Wow, I forgot. So, if you guys went through... Wow, I'm actually lagging a little bit. And the problem with this is, I'm hitting F3 on my keyboard. It's not allowing me to see my heads-up display. Oh, okay, that's a little awkward. So, where I came, because I have that big, tall nether thing. I recommend if you're doing anything in the nether, make a cobblestone building or something around the, around the portal, so then if a guest does decide to come around, it won't, so this whole, thing that I have is not over lava, thank God. I've done some that were over lava, but, yeah, it will spawn you right there if you did what I did. So, I'm actually curious, since I'm in the nether now. Again, I don't care about this world, so if I get lost in the nether, or sorry, in the overworld, I don't really care, because this is like a test world of mine. So I don't really care. But if it was a survival world, of course I would care. Oh, wow, yay, they finally allowed you to do that. For the longest time, we all have junk in our inventory that we don't need, or in our hotbar. And I just tossed, like, I'll show you. If you hit Q. I have a lot of bones. A lot of gold, so I don't have any of that in my thing. So if I check my crafting area, look, none. But I can do that, and I can do that, but I do need this other stuff. Yeah. So, will this actually? Yes, it does. Awesome. So, if I go through this, where will I spawn? Ooh. I spawn in a completely different area. So I spawned here from the one I just have, and over there, if I hit right control, because they made sprint right control now, at least that's what they did for me. I'm not sure about people on Macs or Linux, if you're running it. Yeah, so I went through here. Oops, sorry, shift. And I came out way over there. So, yeah, like, it was quite odd. So, yeah, true. Of course I come in. Yeah. So if you guys do want to have me on a friend on... Well, that guy's stuck in the ground. Oh, no. It looked like he was, but he wasn't. Wait, can I actually trade with these guys? Oops, sorry. Can I trade with you? Come on, villager. Not sure. Before I end the stream, I'm going to just survival export. Oh, the export feature is if you want to back up the world, which is a great idea. Yeah, you still can't trade with these guys, unfortunately. And I'm going to go kill myself. Because that tree's on fire. Yeah, so I'm hoping I can stream Black Ops 3 on Wednesday, sorry. Ooh, yeah, I'm burning. Main menu. Yeah, so a lot of people have asking me, like, how do you change your skin in Windows 10? All you do is go down to where it's, you have play achievements options, it's like game controls and stuff. You go down to skins, like you have, because it's the Redstone update, you have a lot more guys. You have a holiday pack, if you guys still have it here, you have some. Yeah, but if you have some, it's like pre-downloaded, I do, I have five of them, well, six, sorry, my brain can't count. So I'm going to be as him, I want him, I'm back. And of course you have to close down the game for it to actually recognize. Yep, there you go. And I am popular MMOs using his skin right now. Yeah, as you can see down in the bottom left, right hand corner, sorry, not left. Right, it says version 0.14.0, so that's the updated version. And then compared to the standard Minecraft, it's still in beta, so it says edition beta. I'm in 1.8.9 right now. So, yeah. I hope you like the stream, and yeah. It's something different than what I normally would do, but heck, right.